Hi folks, Carolann here from SassyTownhouseLiving.com, and today I'm pretty excited because I got an opportunity to try two new makeup products by Christie Brinkley, and I took a look at her line and was pretty excited about being able to try these two products. The first one is In a Blink Instant Volumizing Mascara, and the other product is her lipstick. And this is called Lip Beautifully Moisture Rich Lipstick. So let me just go over the lipstick real quickly with you. I have it on now. The color I'm wearing is called Charm. And this is the lipstick. It has a very beautiful case. It's got like a pink blush color, the case itself. And the lipstick is just your typical lipstick tube. The color is beautiful. This is a very good color for spring and summer coming up now. Again, it's called Charm. And let me just swatch it on my hand and show you closer what it looks like. So that's Charmed. I apologize for the lighting. I'm doing some work in my office today and I don't have the best camera set up in here, but I think you can get the point. So this is the lipstick, and as I said, I have it on now, and I do have a lip pencil underneath it that is like a pink toned lipstick color. And she says that this has a rich emollient formula. It's an ultra creamy texture and non-feathering, which it's true. I've had this on probably 4 or 5 hours, and I even ate something, and it still has some pretty good durability and staying power. It creates the illusion of a full lip. It does make my lips feel fuller. I think that's because the formula is thick and very moisturizing. And she also says that it hydrates the lips, keeping them supple and soft, which it does. So I would believe all these claims absolutely, because it's a very lovely formula. It doesn't bleed through and it doesn't slip. It feels like a very high-end lipstick as to what it is. This sells for $19 on her website, and I think it comes in 3 colors, which I will show to you the swatches. I don't have them, but I'll show you the swatches on the internet. There's Bliss, Charm, and Stunner, and I love all 3 of them. But I do love this formula. Like I said, it's very pigmented. The pink shows through beautifully. It has like a bluish base, I think, to it. So it's like a pinkish mauvey color, maybe. Hard to tell because I did feature it with a lip pencil, but looking at the swatch, it does have like a bluish base to it, so it's a little on the mauvey side, but it's definitely a pink. I hope you could see that there. And now I just want to tell you about my experience with the mascara. I love this mascara, and I've tried so many brands of mascara. I have high-end mascaras. I have drugstore mascaras. And this mascara rocks. It's great. I love the wand. And let me give you a quick... wrong side. A quick view of what the brush looks like. And it's not one of those bendable brushes. It's a very firm, sturdy brush. Like, you can't bend it. It's not made out of that, like, plastic material. It has a good amount of bristles on it. I hope you could see that. And it's nice and long. It's very easy to hold and use. And I have to tell you, I did not get one drop of mascara, like, on my face, on my upper lid, or my underneath my eye. For some reason, I was just so able to be neat with this and not like have an oops under your eye or on your top of your eyelid, which 9 out of 10 times when I'm putting mascara on, I will usually get a dot somewhere. But I didn't with this, and that's pretty impressive in and of itself. So I love the way that the brush is designed. The mascara itself, it's beautiful. It goes on Very easily. There's no clumping. I didn't have a hard time applying it. It was very smooth. Let me just take my glasses off so you can see. I will take an up close video of the mascara so you can see exactly what it looks like up close, but I love it. It definitely competes with some of the top higher end mascaras that I've tried out there. So I'm totally pleased with it. And like I said, when I applied it to my lower lashes, it was very easy to do because of the way the brush is designed. I didn't curl my eyelashes at all. I have kind of naturally curly eyelashes, which is strange for somebody with really straight hair, but this definitely enhanced like the curl in my lash. It seemed to like give it staying power, and they didn't like try to shoot back down straight. So I'm very excited to be able to own and use this. It is a very black color, which I appreciate. And Christie says that the benefits of this mascara is it's peptide powered and it has panthenol enriched formula. It's color true, ultra black pigment, which is true. It has a pro brush and delivers the perfect amount, which it did. It just delivered the perfect amount of mascara. And she also claims that you get clump-free lashes, which you do. None of my lashes clumped. Everything went on easily. She also says it has a no-flake formula and leaves lashes flexible, feathery, and soft to the touch. Now, I've had this mascara on all day. It's got to be 7-8 hours. And my lashes feel very soft. They don't feel sticky. They feel very pliable. So all of those claims are spot on. I love this mascara and I definitely recommend it. So her two new products that I got to try, I love both of them. And I will have pictures on my blog post as well as some close-up video of my lashes that I'll take with my other camera so that you will be able to really appreciate what a great job this mascara does. So please be sure to subscribe and like this video. I would greatly appreciate that. And head on over to my blog post. I will have the links and all the information where you can get one of these for yourself. Thanks so much for watching and have yourself a great and safe day.